gal. Good girl. I knew there was something wrong because I watched, it was pacing from down there. And
was there a foal ball as well?
That was stuck. Good girl.
Me and Simon.
Little girl.
Me and Simon have to run to upset her or more.
Because if we upset her, she'd have jumped up and gone, wouldn't she?
Good girl.
Good girl.
Clever girl.
This morning.
Right, yeah.
It's very expensive to
do it. Is it regarding that? Jody, don't look at that. You know everyone.
Good girl. Good girl. Oh, you're perfect. You do such a good job, Jaguar Moon. Don't you? She's the best mummy. Careful, watch your feet. Not a speck of white on you. Is there? Oh, it's a bit chilly this morning. Good girl, Jaguar Moon. So, exactly what I wanted. Look at the perfect legs. Good girl. Oh, she must be freezing coming out into our cold weather when she's been all lovely and warm in her mummy's tummy. Hey? So this foal is by Tiger Attack. So we need to think of some names, but I would like to keep the name Jaguar in there so we can recognise what mum she's from and also recognise what dad she's from. She could be called Jaguar Attack. Jaguar Attack. And her stable name, Jaguar. I'll have to think about it. Wow, look at those long legs. Hey, wow-wee. She seems like she might be a little bit lighter than her last foal, and her last foal was The dad was like chestnut. But these, both parents this time, Tiger Attack's dark bay and she's dark bay, just seems a little bit lighter. I suppose they always change colour. She's such a good mum. Good girl. Look at those beautiful legs. Little spider legs. Hey? Gorgeous girl. Massive shoulders, look at those beautiful shoulders. Oh. Beatrice will be desperate to see you before school, won't she? Hey? Oh, you must be frozen. Poor little girl, isn't she? Always fascinates me the little feet. Oh, little cutie, how they're like little straws coming out of them, you can see, and then they just all wear off. She's done a good job. She's nearly dried off. Well done, Jaguar Moon. What a cracking little foal you are. There's Grandad going past in the spray. Oh, that's a nice one. amazing, mummy.
Oh, you've done so well. You've done so well. Sweetheart.
Oh, you're a good girl. Sorry I left that rug on you. Right, I'll go get something to tie that afterbirth up with Jaguar in. That'll be the next picture. Good girls.
Is what you want. Perfect. Good girl. Wowee. Look at you. Did you see that? Don't know if I got that in. Wow. Straight up on her feet. Wow. What a filly. Wow. Good girl, Jaguar Moon. Now, I have never known a placenta come out as fast. What a foaling. Good girls, aren't you? Wow, such a tall filly. Look at you two. Fantastic. Are you? Hey. Absolutely fantastic. Wow, look at that big, gorgeous shoulder. Good girls. Beautiful. Whoop, Daisy. Wow, well stood. Wow. Mama thirsty. Look at you. I was going to tie that placenta up. You've done the job. Well done. What a strong foal. Hey. Let's move that bucket. You might be in it. Fantastic. Best get your navel spread, haven't we? If you're getting strong quick, we won't be able to catch you. Wow, unbelievable. What a cracking foal. Beautiful morning to have her. They always have run a really good day. Oh, beautiful. Hello. Your mama's saying come back. Where are you going? Oh, are you confusing me with your mama? Hey. Now she's trying to get some milk. Isn't she? Yeah, this is the next main part we get sorted, isn't it, girls? I'll leave you to it. Well, I'll spray that navel because you get... Wow!
Mummy's hungry. That's where it is. Probably leave you actually until you get, until you find your milk, hey? Hi Beatrice! Little Beatrice is coming just before school. There she is. Bend down, you might be able to see her drink. Can you see what nose is? Oh, she's nearly on.
She was straight up on her feet, and then Jaguar Moon got rid of her after a bit straight away as well. So it was a brilliant filming, wasn't it?
Right, come on, let's have you to school.
Come on then, you go to school. Have a lovely day.
Mummy can show you later.
Bye-bye, Beatrice. You tell all your friends.
nothing in it. Nothing. Is Harry sleeping in the background? He's always sleeping. He must be growing. He's thinking, where's that come from? Good girls. You did an amazing job, you moon. Well done. Clever girl.